Check it out. Some of you people know I've been working on this 1970 satellite and getting this diesel stuck in it. This is a 4BD1T out of an 88 Isuzu cab over truck, NPR thing, whatever. Anyway, since Christmas, I've been hammering on this thing to do this.